Hey guys, welcome back to The Snack. I'm your host, Back to Snack, and you're watching The Back to Snack Show. Today, we are playing Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga Day 5, I believe? Yeah, Day 5. And we are I want to get True Jedi on every single level of the game, and we've gotten True Jedi from Episode 1 to Episode 4. But we're on Episode 5 now, in Empire Strikes Back. And the first level is hard. Honestly, it's not that hard of a level. It's just hard to get True Jedi on it. So we're going to probably do that for a while. So expect me to die a lot, Drake. And me be real frustrated at a game made for 8-year-olds. So I went back into the last stream and found out what we ended on. And we ended on 280 deaths. Also, 16 days from now, we're going to be doing a 12-hour stream on September 12th. 12 hours, September 12th. I would have done it 12 hours whether I did it on September 12th or September 13th. It's starting at 12 p.m., so noon to midnight. It's celebrating me reaching 500 followers and 2 years on Twitch. So, yeah, we're going to be playing 6 different games for 2 hours each. Every single one of those games, people can join in and play. It's just a big thank you stream to everybody who follows. So, I'm excited for that, and I hope to see you there. But without further ado, let's get started. Let's hope my Elgato is working. It is. Bum bum butter dum butter dunner dum bum bum butter dum butter dunner dum. Okay. I'm gonna try to eat this. So it's pasta, sausage, and like a type of sausage, and bell peppers. It's really good. How's everybody's day going? Hope everybody's day has gone well. I woke up at 2 p.m., like watched a part of the movie, part of a movie, and then fell asleep during it, and woke up at 4. So my life, my day, I haven't even been awake today for 8 hours. So... nap time all the time. Yeah, well, I'm waking up at 2 p.m. I thought I wasn't gonna sleep anymore. It's not even like I'm that tired. I just like fell asleep during the movie. It was odd. Oh wait, I never noticed this before. Holy crap, I never noticed this before. Never in all my years of playing this game. You kind of have to look. I mean, honestly, I can see it on your guys' screen as well. Look. I mean, I might be dumb. This might be common knowledge. Look on the doors. It has the like, not only up here does it have the number of the movie. It has the number of the movie on the door. So 1, 2 lines for 2. 3, 4, 5, and 6. I never noticed that before. Hey. Yeah, that's what you get. Okay, wait, this is A New Hope. This is Empire Strikes Back. Okay. Free play. Yes.
So this is something else.
So I've been looking at how to beat this level. I mean, not how to beat this level, how to get True Jedi in this level. Out. And it says says for you to it says for you to beat all the enemies up first, and so then they're not attacking you, or not as many respawn, and then you don't lose your coins as much. Studs. I've died twice so far. Okay. There's that. Oh wait, I've already gotten this one, I think. No! Okay, can we beat these guys up? Because hopefully they won't respawn. Okay, there's some... What are these dudes? I forget what they're called. Okay, well, we broke some of this. I legit saw the guy who was playing this. He had, like, 10,000 at this, like, level. The guy was like, how did you get so many coins so fast? Okay, it looks like we're doing better with taking people out. Okay, we're gonna go into here because we're... how? Drake just really wants to die. Let me in. Thank you. No! He survived again. Let's go. Come on. No, don't fall off. Okay. Oh my goodness. No. I changed my mind. Oh wait. No, I don't change my mind. What's happening? What was that? Oh, double score zone. Is this how I truly get True Jedi? In here and I pick up all these coins? Are you kidding me? This is how I get True Jedi. Until I crash and die. Why are there people tracking me down? No. Take you out. There we go. Okay. Round 4. I have 1 heart. How are you surviving this, Drake? How do I release this dude? He's stuck in the ground. Can I pull him out of the ground? Can I pull you out? No. got two more in the chamber. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. There you go. We picked up most of them. We picked up most of them. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh my goodness, go. Go, 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 go. There you go. No, stop. No, let me switch. Why won't you die, ATRT? ATST, maybe? There you go. Okay, we gotta get a gunship. Go, 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 go. This is like a desert, the desert one, but a snow level instead. Come on. Blow it up. Come on. Blow it up. Take you out. Come on. Hit it. Hit it, boys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I don't have enough momentum. Wait, the bomb didn't blow up? It didn't blow? Okay, take him out. Okay, we're gonna get True Jedi in this. Whether I die a ton of times or not, we're gonna. I hate you guys so much. Go away. Go away from me. Go away. I hate the snow troopers, because they come in here like they own the place. Like they do. I mean, they do, but like, still. Red bricks are in this game. Red bricks are in this game, yes. Okay. I need to pay attention to collecting hearts a lot more. No, 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 no. Okay. No, I hate you guys. I hate you guys. Holy... And we have both of them. How many of these stupid droids are there gonna be? Okay, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Release. Release. Are you kidding me? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. No, 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 no. Give me that. Give me that heart. Oh, my gosh. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I hate this level because you need, like, I could zoom past all these guys, but you need the coins. You need the coins, so you can't just zoom past them all. Roll into it! Roll into it! Thank you! Go slower! Go slower! I need these hearts! Oh my gosh. I need that heart. Full speed ahead. Okay, we got 10,000. Okay, 11,000. Okay, here goes. Give me one that can carry these! No! By the time I switch to it, I'm at one heart. No! Okay, I need the slow one. There we go. I hate this level so much. Are you kidding me? Give me a heart out of you. No? Give me a heart. No! No. Do you? No, I missed it. Oh, woo, woo. This level makes me frustrated, and I hate it so much. You know, I hate levels that are made for 8-year-olds, but then they're like this. Come on, excuse me. Yes. Okay, y'all, stay down. Oh, I need that heart. I need this heart. No. Stay away. Y'all are gonna grab onto my bomb. I hate y'all. Okay, go. No, stupid snow speeder. I hate you. Woo! No. Boom. Woo! Go. Take him out. Let's go. No, you are not grabbing onto my precious. Woo! That just missed him. Okay, now we're gonna be Anakin's pod and speed past everybody. And then be this guy and just whoom! Scott, go pew pew. Scott is stressed because his level's hard. I mean, it's not a hard level, but to get true Jedi, which is collecting all the studs, is hard. Okay, we can go. No, we can't. We need to Anakin Speedster. Let's go. This thing's mad fast. Okay. Take him out. Give me a heart. No, I have one heart. I'm gonna die. This is it, folks. No! Stay away. Okay. No, not you. Okay, I need you. Give me this. No! I told you, not you! No! This level makes me so angry. I hate this level with the burning passion of 1,000 suns. And no! Okay. Which one? Come on. Come on. Yes! No! As soon as I switch to the one that can carry it. Okay. We're gonna switch to the one that can carry it. Over here. Okay, take him out. No, then go. No, I want you. No, not you. I want you. No, no, please. I hate this level. Take it. I don't care. Okay, can I pick up another one? No, it's still out there. Blow up. Okay, cool. No, and then these guys are back. I hate this level. Okay, go. We've got 11,000. We've almost got 12,000. Go. Who's Alpha Zero and how did you meet him? I met him through a thing called Tinder. And, you know, from there it all started off. We just went from there. There's a couple deaths in there, and I don't think they were counted, so. Nope. I hate you guys. You missed a couple deaths, but not too much more. We're on 290. And we're doing a lot better. No! We're doing a lot better, studs wise. We're halfway to True Jedi, I think. No. No, I lost 3,000 coins! Studs, I mean. Okay, let's go through here. Let me through. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. Okay, who's still shooting at me? You guys? Okay. What's down here? Anything exciting? Well, that does not look exciting to me. That's a lot of ATSTs. Okay, we're gonna just leave. Come on. Give me the studs. Give me the studs. Okay, here goes. Where is it? Come on. No! Oh! Oh, we got him back. I hate this level! I have one heart again. No! Okay, die, please. AT-AT, you are the bane of my existence. Get out of here. Okay, okay, okay. Go, go, grab this, grab this, grab it! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream, yeah! I'm gonna scream, yeah! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream like it's the break of dawn! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream! I'm gonna scream cause this game is so unfair. I hate it, and I just died again. This game is idiotic. It never really bothered me anyway. I just lost 2,000 more coins. Die, 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 all of you. I hate this game. I hate it so much. Can you turn, please? Ah! I hate this game. I hate it so much. I hate this game. It makes me mad. I wanna cry my eyes out and cry some more. Okay, let me through. Okay, and then we're gonna switch. See? See, you didn't see that coming. Okay, this way. We have one heart left. We have one heart left, and I'm gonna use it right here. Ready, ready, ready? Wooding! Get wrecked. Come on! Come on! Give me that heart! I am smoking hot. You know I am. Okay. Let's zoom way back here to safety. And then get to where we need to be. I hate you guys. I hate this level. I don't hate you guys, the audience. I hate the Empire as they're unfair and they stink. Die. Give me a heart, please. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What the heck? Okay, zoom all the way back. No, I need hearts again. We're gonna zoom. No! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Woo! Give me a heart! Give me a heart! One of you guys, give me hearts! Give me hearts! One of you guys! Woo! There's four of them! I need a heart! Somebody wants to give me a heart, maybe? Okay, one of them gave me a heart. Not one of them gave me a heart. Not one. Oh, a heart. Let's go. Are you gonna respawn, idiots? Or are you gonna give me a heart? No! You're not gonna give me a heart! Give me that last one. Give me that last one. Oh, are you kidding me? And I'm down back to one heart again. just need a heart! Bro, I'm down to 9,000! We need to eat some food. You're not you when you're hungry?
Yeah.
All right, we got this. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Woo! Back to 10K, back to 10K. This is a signal. Oh, 300, this is Sparta. I thought you said 300, this is a signal. And I said, well, we're back up to 12,000. So it might be. Where's Anakin's super fast pod racer? Alright, zoom by. Zoom by. Let's go, let's go. Okay, that part honestly doesn't matter. We're only gonna get like a couple hundred coins from that area. Up to 1500, but we need hearts. We need hearts. Is that a heart over there? Come on, give me a bro. How can I not get this heart? How can I not get this heart? No! Give me my blue stud back! Thank you for the stream. This is one of the few times I've enjoyed something not Pokemon. Master Jedi, it's called True Jedi, but thank you. Are you gonna go? If so, thanks for watching, Rhodes. I hope to see you again sometime. We have a Discord. You can click below or you can do !! Discord in the chat and it will send you the link. Thanks for watching, man. I appreciate it. I hope my frustration makes an enjoyable stream. Because this game is made for children and I can't beat it. But that's just for me. Mom! I got the show for you! Mom! Mom! I'll be back probably another day. Mom! I've got the show for you. You said fun. You said fun and relaxing. Yeah. Pokemon. Here we go. Yeah, okay. My mom goes, I need a show that's fun and relaxing. Pokemon. Mm-hmm.
You didn't order anything
today, did you? No. Thank you, Rhodes. It's evening time for us. I mean, technically we end at 12 in the morning, so. Alpha, you should have been here. The bot said, how did we meet? And I said, well, there's this app called Tinder, and we went off from there. You're only an hour in a 5-hour long programming video. It's numbing my mind. That's rough. This game is making my mind explode. Give me this heart. Give me this heart. Give me this heart. Give me this heart. What coins did I explode? There you go. No! I mean, that's not scout camp, but okay. Back to snacks. Speaking about relaxing shows, I'm on my second anime. Death Note was the only anime I've watched. Was talking about the German, which is European, early. Oh. Yeah, we were talking about somebody in here was German. Yeah. Okay. Is there anything else I can explode right now? For coins? Let me have this heart. Let me have these two hearts. Let me... A lot of shows in like that? I don't know, man. Star Wars The Clone Wars is pretty good. Actually, it's pretty great. Oh! Oh! Okay, I need a heart. Give me this. No, 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 no! No, 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 no! I lost! No! Oh my goodness! 15th Pog? I thought you just subbed like 2 seconds ago! Holy crap! Holy crap! I'm guessing like 303. I thought you just subbed a bit ago, but I guess a month does go by. Right now, I can beat this level just fine, just so you know. But True Jedi is getting like 30,000 coins, or maybe it's like 35,000, 40,000, and it's annoying me, but 15 month resub, baby. 15 months, holy crap. A month and a year. I mean, a month, a year and 3 months. Oof, Alpha 1. Alpha 1! Why was there a network error on my own stream? Hopefully you guys are still seeing this. And this game is really stressing me out. Back to Snack's biggest fan. Never forget that. Heck yeah, man. Actually, I need to post the highlight. There's a highlight in my highlights. If somebody asked me... Actually, did I highlight it or did I just, like, cut it and then I have to post it? I don't know. I think I cut it and then I need to post it. Somebody asked me why I started streaming, and there's, like, a whole, like, video for VCAT. I think I actually... Did I add a shout-out command? Let me see. There you go. I did indeed add a shout out command. I'll have to send it to you. I'll link you the vid. I edited it on Premiere. Well, it's not that big of, I just cut it. Like, it's not like big edits. I just did a cut, and then I'm gonna post it. So, I have to upload it first. I just downloaded it and then downloaded the clip and then cut it down a little. That's all. It ain't no big edit. I got a big edit I'm working on right now. I got to clock out for work. I may be back. I'm not sure yet. All right. See you soon, or if not, have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Have a good one. Peace. Okay. I hate this game. I mean, I love this game, but this level is gonna drive me insane, folks. No, no, no. I'm at one heart. I'm at one heart, and I'm gonna die. No! I hate this level. I hate this level so much, folks. I hate this level more than you know. More than you can realize. I can't go between his legs. That's idiotic. I hate this level. Oh, yes, I do. I hate this level. Oh, yes, I do. I hate this level. It makes me poo. No, he was so close. I hate this level. Please. Am I going to miss every single one? No. Oh, my goodness. This whole stream might be me just trying to get true Jedi on this. Alpha Zulu, you must raise more channel points. I mean, you could raise a gifted sub for 25,000, and then you can get gifted sub for 25,000, and then you could earn more quicker. I'm a little bit loud. Okay. Then again, if you do unlock the gifted sub, wait a little bit, because September is coming in a little, and with September, subscribing is cheaper, so if you're going to redeem a free sub, please save my wallet, and wait till September to redeem it, because then subs are cheaper, so. But if you do redeem it right now, I'll honor your thing and gift you a sub right now, but if you want to save my wallet, if you're gonna redeem the gifted sub for 25,000, redeem it in September. That's my public announcement. No. Let me get this. Wallet saved. Okay, let's go. No! I hate this so much. I hate this so much. I hate, you know, sometimes people like to say that the life isn't good, and life isn't good right now. Are you kidding? Bro, he's probably back up by now. Is he? He is. I hate this level. Oh, yes, I do. I hate this level. Come on! I can't. I'm gonna skip it. We will get true Jedi on it. We will get true Jedi on it. But not now. I can't. I can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore! Anymore. True Jedi is too hard. What will it take for me to play Cat Mario right now? If you can win the game, I'll play Cat Mario right now. I hate this. Don't tell Scott. Drake, it does say, request a game for a future stream. It says for a future stream. I'll do it in a future stream. Well, future stream being like one second. I'm gonna ask the speed running Discord of Lego Star Wars how to get it. Is there a help section? On I just texted them. True Jedi. Lego Star Wars. The Complete Saga. Episode 5. Chapter 1. How do you get True Jedi? Okay. Holy crap! Hoth battle. True Jedi is 100,000. It's 100,000. I'm asking them about how to get yeah, they're telling me it's legit impossible to get true Jedi on your own. You need multipliers. It's cheese time, I know. Multipliers. Shop in the extras menu and look for. Okay. Our 4, 6, 5, 3, 6, 5. Okay. So should I just wait and get it? Play it on 10K. Ah, boy. Is insane. That is insane, and I love it. Do I have to unlock the challenges? Do I have to unlock the challenges? Okay, so they're telling me that I'm gonna need a lot of studs, though. So they're saying, oh, okay. Do I access them just by going into the level? Okay. Thank you guys. I was going insane on the stream trying to get True Jedi. Okay. Sorry about that. Bro, just use hacks. Alright. Oh boy. We're gonna do challenges now. They said 4-6. Okay. I guess we're replaying these. Here, no, let's beat the rest of the game using trying to get true Jedi throughout, and then we'll do challenges. We'll do all the extra stuff. Alright. Okay. Story. So Drake and Alpha, I might do, what is it called? What did you guys want me to play? Cat Mario? I might do that tomorrow morning. So if you guys want to come watch, like, 10? Is that good? Star Wars, Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, Chapter 2, Escape from Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the Rebel base on Hoth. The Rebel fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming. In the Echo Base Command Center, carved deep into the ice of the frozen planet, Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation of Rebel personnel, but as stormtroopers breach the outer defenses, they must quickly find an escape route. It's not bad, it's fun. Oh, programming? Yeah, so, I'll do it tomorrow morning. Like 10 or maybe 12, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. But yeah. You'll probably miss it then. Well, I mean, you redeemed it, so I'd like you to see it. Here, what if we did it Saturday? What if we did it Saturday, Drake? Would Saturday work? Like Saturday during the day? Oh my gosh, another death. You want to see it? How about Saturday? Does Saturday, like, at 12 work? Holy crap. Saturday at 12. It is your destiny. That's two more deaths. So, 309. I'll text you as well. No, I mean, I did a whole reschedule just for Excalibur with inside. Like, it's not like that big of a deal. Okay. So, we'll do Saturday at 12. Alright, Leia, you better move, because this thing's gonna blow. Hey, you gotta move. There you go. Boom. Oh. Hey, you gotta move, Leia. Watch out. This thing's gonna explode. There you go. I know, but if it works for both of you... I'm assuming it doesn't have controller support, Alpha. Because it's a website. Probably not. Oh well. It's a hot cocoa maker. Now destroy it. I don't care too much for, I don't care about controller support so much that I can, that I find a download for it, but. Is that all that that does? It's good to know that we can destroy the tables. That's just one way to play it. But like, was WASD in space is close enough to NES controller? It is not close enough. You cannot tell me that WASD, oh, it's like a D-pad, and spacebar is like A. You joking. No, another death. That's 310. I mean 3010. That's 311. 3010? I have not died 3,000 times. No! 312. Can you die, please? Nobody likes you. Okay. Yeah, so we'll do Saturday at 12. And then we'll have our regularly scheduled Lego Star Wars at the night, during the nighttime. But yeah, you guys hype? Because we're having a collab stream tomorrow. Collab tomorrow. With who? With the one and only BreeOMG. BreeOOOMG. She's been here before many a time. Okay. Let's place that there so that the cord doesn't attack my feet. Oh my goodness, no. Nope. You wanna get wrecked, don't you? Is it every time I sit on this, people come? It is. So, will one of these people give me A heart? Will one of you guys give me a heart? You will. I need one more. Some would go as far as calling it poo-poo. Excuse me, that's a bad word. That is not a word we say in our stream. I mean, Drake really likes roulette. He likes to see himself timed out and all his messages deleted. Wait, we gotta put C-3PO in the condition. There you go. Here, Drake, I'll untime you out. 1 second. Let me pull this out. It's cool, bro. I don't know how it works, but it's cool. Oh, you're back. Okay, Alpha, you should be back as well. Okay. You took one for the team. And he's still dead, even though I undid it for him. New York! No 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 no. Two more deaths, Drake. Put him on the list. Put it on the list. Put it on the list, Drake. Two more deaths. It's trash. It is. Now they're adding like superheroes and crap to it, and it feels like it feels like it's not skill anymore. Like honestly, like chapter, like even all of like the first chapter, or because they're like chapter one, and now they did like a revamp, and everybody thought it was gonna be like called Fortnite 2, and it's nope, it's chapter 2. And it's a cash out. I don't know. I feel like they paid. I wonder how it went down. Did Marvel pay Fortnite to, like, I feel like they definitely paid. I mean, paid Epic. They definitely paid Epic to promote their Infinity War. But do you think maybe their player count is dying, and so then they were like, hit up Marvel, and really they were like, yo, we'll pay you if we can use your superheroes in our game. I don't know. New York! New York. My parents are listening to that song that they sing on like Christmas and New Year's about New York. New York, New York. Every heart of it. What is it called? Is it called New York? Is that song called New York? No, another death. That's 3:15, Draco. No, boys. No, boys. Yerby. Okay. Is any snow troopers gonna come? Come on, snow troopers. Okay, nothing happened. Alright. Let's do that. Is there anything else we need to do? Oh, what's this? Is this a car? A car? A car? Why does it have a C-3PO thing on the back? Why did it have a C-3PO thing on the back? I don't know. Okay, can I get on, please? Thank you. What is this supposed to do? Ram, this thing's not very fast. Okay. This thing's not very fast. There you go. Okay, what is this supposed to be? R2-D2. Can these things be lifted up by the air? No, they can't be. Oh. But there's a thingy there. Okay, come on. Let's go over here. Nope. Maybe this will let you jump off higher.
Come on. Can you double jump? No. Can you do anything? No. We're close. We're close to it. We can't reach it, though. Okay. Let's unlock this door. Alright, C-3PO, come here. Oh, can you not get up? That's interesting. What are we gonna do about this debacle? Interesting how you can't get up there. Oh, do you have to go and fall onto the... Okay. I get it. Okay, we're gonna put him, like, right here. Alright, here goes, C-3PO. Today is the day you shine. Whee! Okay, come close to me. Come closer to me. Hello? Why do you jump off? No. No. Han, you're gonna sit right here. Okay. Then you're gonna jump. Why do you... You stupid idiot. Okay, I thought it's so that we could carry... It's to, so that we carry C-3PO. It comes over here. Oh, and then he just stands on it. Oh my goodness. He does it on his own. We didn't have to worry about a thing. He does it on his own. We did not have to worry about a thing. No! 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 Are you kidding me? Okay, come on! Okay, come back down. There you go. We're gonna go... Back. Back. Come on. Okay, you're over here. Okay, get on, C-3PO. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna beat this C-3PO up. Come on, broski. Alrighty. Well. Alright, there we go. That was quite hard for what needed to happen. Okay. Okay. You need to be in your perfect form. There you go. Oh, that's fun. Love when stuff falls under you. Oh, and then we create a bomb. All right. Let me in. Okay. Whoa, it's pushing me? Okay, we got this. Come on. Oh, so close. Okay, can you be pushed? You are a whole chunk of metal. Wait, they didn't have the animation for when he has no leg. So he regrows his leg right here. Come on, TT Games. Come on, TT Games. You animate him hopping. You gotta animate him with one leg. Idiotic. Idiotic. Is this Mario 64 or Lego Star Wars? I'll let you guys be the decide of that. Oh. Okay. I see how it's going, down. Alright, because it's legit going down. Okay. It makes me scared, and it does feel like Mario 64. Does feel like Mario 64. Feels like Mario 64. Mario 64. Mario 64. Oh my goodness. Okay, there you go. Do you remember very last time in September? Okay. How do you feel about getting older? I didn't add that one. Alpha added that one, but it's a good question, actually. Alpha, if you're here, thank you for adding that. Or if you've got one headphone into me and one headphone into programming. I don't know if he's actually here, though. He might just be trying to grind some channel points off of me. How do I feel about getting older? Sad. And excited. And scared? I don't know, I feel like those are pretty typical feelings. Isn't that pretty typical feelings? Scared? Excited? I don't know. Are those typical? So we can't just put these over them? Okay. Yeah, because, like, I'm scared about college and if I'm gonna, like, take a gap year, how is that gonna work out? Like, is this even pressing on? Like, am I gonna get a job? Like all that stuff. Like, it honestly scares me. Yeah, the future scares me, man. What's gonna happen to my Twitch channel? Etc., etc. Life is scary, folks. What if I, like, go on a mission thing for my church, like, etc., etc. Like, I don't know. I have no idea. I have no clue what the future may hold. Like, what if I go to college and, like, get a girlfriend and she wants to get, like, married, like, 2 seconds flat? Like, that's scary. Like, just living on my own, paying bills, like, paying for college. Like, it's all exciting stuff, but, like, what if I have, like, horrible roommates? It's a whole lot of what-if situations, you know? It's a whole lot of what-if situations. So, I don't know what the future holds. Like, will I be even after college, will I be successful in my career path, or will I just be, like, living on the street? Like, here, I'll write your obituary. like, please feed me. Like, that type of crap. Like, everybody says, like, oh, English majors are worse, are a waste. Like, all this crap. Like, I don't know. It's all, like, kind of, it's really all really scary right now. Like, even John Mulaney is a very successful comedian. Even he, I don't know, like, English major. Like, the field is so competitive. Everybody's looking for, like, a plumber or whatever. It's like, is everybody looking for a novelist? No. Like, it's all too scary. And all too uncertain. I'd honestly love if I could get, like a look into my, like, even the next 5 years. Like, where am I in the next 5 years? Where's this Twitch channel in the next 5 years? You know? Are we at, like, 2,000 followers? 3,000? Are we at, like, 10,000? Are we averaging, like, 30? Like, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Or is it the same old chat? Which I don't mind. I'm not, like, trying to, like, make it. I mean, that'd be cool. But, you know? It's all too scary, guys. It is all very scary. Life is scary, folks. Like, I look to my siblings and they've got it down at pat. They've got it. Easy. Easy dub. Whereas me, I don't know. I don't know, folks. I don't know if I've got it. Like, life is too much sometimes. I got True Jedi though. I can't, these deep thinking is making me, like, worried. Like, legitimately worried. Which is kind of sad. Legitimately worried. Okay. Legitimately worried. So, I don't like getting older, that's for sure. Getting older is like I don't know. People expect something different from an 18-year-old compared to a 17-year-old, you know? Or at least that's how it feels like in my head. It makes me super worried. Super worried. You know, is life scary to you guys? Because it's scary to me. Get out of my way, hon. Y'all are in my way! Life is scary. 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 Like, even in the next year, 1 year from now, like, I have no clue where I'll be. Like, I might have just done a year of college, I might have just taken a gap year. Like, I do not know. I don't know how life will be in even a year. Like, some people who are older, like, they know how life will be in a year. But me? Bro, I have no idea. Rain. I do not know that streamer. No! That's 317. Dang it. But yeah, Drake, we're just talking about life. And I'm talking about how it's legitimately scaring me. I come back to hear Snack having a deep convo. Everything cool? One of the questions I wrote was, whatchamacallit? Yeah, everything's fine. I am A-okay. Just one of the questions. Actually, I didn't write it. Alpha wrote it, and he threw it into the update. Was how do you feel about getting older? And I said it scares me. Cause like I would legitimately pay a ton of money, like a ton of money. Like I'd put down like $100 per year. Like $100 per year to see, like even pay $500 to see 5 years in advance. To like make sure, like just to know that everything's okay. And then even if everything isn't okay, like, then I could be prepared. Okay, you're gonna be homeless in 5 years, enjoy. Like, at least be ready for it. But like, I don't know, just future life scares me so much. Like, I do not enjoy getting older. I don't know. Like I don't even know where I'll be in the next year. I've seen a whole lot, but it's always worked out. Yeah, it's true here. My whole family has seen a lot, but we've all been fine. Turned out fine. But it's when like when it's your own self, it's scary, you know? I don't know how to open this door. When it's your own self, it's scary. So it just like freaks me out. I don't know how to unlock these doors. Can I hold you there and then... Like, am I gonna, like, have friends in college? Like, are people gonna like me? Am I gonna be successful in my venture of English? I don't know. The world may never know. Back, but going to lurk. Alright. Nice to have you here, Rhodes. I don't know what these do. They just shine light. I don't know what these are supposed to do. But, you don't have to be really rich as long as you're happy where you're at. I'm not looking to be rich. I'm just looking to make a livable wage and have a good life. I'm just trying to not die. Like, honestly, I would so... Like, I'm not gonna hold myself back. But, I would so... Like, I'd be so down. I would be so down to live here another year. And just keep on the grind. Like, do school. And then... I don't know what these things are. Sorry. Like, do school... And just keep streaming at night and just keep grinding. But, I mean, that's kind of what I'm going to do when I move out. And it's... I don't know. It's just scary. We're just going to go because I have no clue what we're doing. Oh. Like, I don't know. Maybe I'll just take a year off, like, take a gap. Like, I honestly think I don't know. Everybody's been telling me, take a gap year, take a gap year. And I'm not opposed to that. I think I'd be good for me, but, like... There's so many decisions in such a short time. Like, I hate school so much, so I feel like I need a gap year. Oh, no, I would never... I mean, never say never, but... Wait, I thought I got True Jedi! Did I get True Jedi? It didn't give me the block for True Jedi, I don't think. Level complete. And that was it. Did I not? I reached True Jedi. No, I wouldn't quit streaming. Yeah, I got True Jedi for that, but... That's odd. I wouldn't quit streaming, like, it would probably maybe be less time, I don't know. Like, I'll definitely have a job in college and stuff, but, like, I'm also gonna relax in college and, like, have some time to play video games, so it might be, like, not daily. But I'll always still stream. Like, whenever I'm gonna, like, relax and watch a movie or play a video game, I'll just stream it. Well, not the movie, obviously. Star Wars, Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, Chapter 3, Falcon Flight. Led by the evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the Rebel base on the ice planet Hoth, having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by X-Wing fighter, and at the last Rebel transport something off the planet something. Oh no, it's a flying level! That's another death. Am I shooting? It doesn't look like that good of shooting. Come on! It doesn't feel like I'm shooting. There you go. Yeah. Like, I don't know. Although I would love for streaming to be like even minimum wage. If I was making even minimum wage from Twitch, that'd be insane. If you work minimum wage, say you work 4 hours a day, if say you work 4 hours a week, like get this. Gryffindor Jedi is streaming right now. He's probably doing another test stream. And he told me that he wants to start them earlier. Whatchamacallit. If you work 4 hours a day, and you make $8, but then you do that for 6 days out of a week, like I do, and then you do that for how many weeks in a month? One, two, three, four. Do that for four. Like, that's almost $1,000. Like, if I was making $1,000 on Twitch per month, like, that would be insane. And I'd be able to just do this as my job. I mean, not even as my job, as just to pay the bills, like, in college, you know? But I don't think I'll ever stop streaming. Unless, like, I go off and visit Europe or whatever, or go visit... I've always wanted to travel the U.S., and I don't think I'd stream then. This is idiotic. The Millennium Falcon, like, is horrible. It is not shooting a thing. You forgot to deduct taxes? Yeah, that's true. I kind of want to do the challenges, because they seem fun, and I'm tired of space levels. Tired of flying around levels. Yeah, taxes, like, so if I made $1,000, like, the minimum wage thing came out to $760, so... If I made $1,000, I'd at least walk away with $700, which would pay the bills. At least in college. Now, I'm not, like, as a minimum... Like, I'm not gonna have a job in college that's not minimum wage. Whatchamacallit. So, yeah, it's just, just, I don't know, like, it would support me completely in college. It's not like a living on your own type of job. Like, of course, that's your major, but I don't know. If you want me to keep streaming and stream 8 hours a day, tell all your friends about me. No, I don't know. Chancellor Palpatine looks like a grandma on this. No, it would pay the bills as in minimum wage job. Like, I'm not gonna get a job and call it in college that's not minimum wage. I don't know. So that was all to say, I'll get a job, I'll do school. At one point in time, I will have a job, probably at the same time as school, at one point. But that still means I'll stream. It might just be like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or Tuesday, Thursday, and it might be for like 2 hours, and that might be it. But like, I'll still stream, because a man's gotta relax. And I mean, if I have like later in the day classes, then I could probably stay up till like 2. If I have a class at like noon, I'd sleep in till 10 and then get up. Like, that's 8 hours still. That's 8 hours of sleep, you know? Who do I want? General Grievous is pretty good. It's a really popular game everyone seems to love, but you don't like. I haven't tried it. I have not tried it, but Fallout guys, I don't hate. It just seems like very repetitive, and I don't know, like it'd get tiring. I don't know. I have to play it myself. Okay, so here's a challenge, supposedly. Oh, do I have to beat this in, like... Do I have to beat this level? Do I have to just beat the level in amount of time? Because it's not getting me any studs. Kadia Mundi. So I basically have to speed run the level. Yeah, like I will always stream. Again, there are some small circumstances, like if I travel the world or travel the US, or I go on like a service trip. I've always wanted to like devote like 2 years to service. So if I do that, obviously no. Like, but I mean, I may still quote unquote stream. If I've talked to my friend about doing a 2 year service thing and like either serving like low income places in the US, like helping rebuild, like as much as I can, obviously. Like, I'm not like just tearing stuff out of houses and stuff. I'm not no crazy master with tools or anything, but or just like working at a... You didn't collect all 10 canisters, so do I get... Oh, I had to collect all 10? Oh my gosh. So... That would be... The main focus of that would be the service part, so I wouldn't stream then, but... I've talked to my friend about him streaming for me for 2 years if I do go on that. Because I'd love to give back for what people have done for me. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Star Wars: The Complete Saga, episode 1, Chapter 1, Mini Kits. Destroy the security guards on the other side. Continue down this hallway and slice the battle droids in the middle. Okay. Okay. Dum dum dum. Bam dum bam. Yeah. So we'll see what happens. Life is very unknown. Use the protocol droid panel to open the door at the first left. In this room, stand on the two buttons to turn. Okay. Okay, bro, you have to you have to stand on this. Where's the mini kit? Am I doing it wrong? Am I doing it wrong? Whoops. There's nothing there. Okay, can we restart? Challenge. First time pre-play challenge. In the challenge mode, in the back left corner of the first room. Okay. Force the gears on the left. Jump on the platform. Okay, I need to see this because it's mad small. Okay. Okay. Alright, one. After exiting, go to the left into an open area. Go to the left and into an open area, and force the gears on the left. Left onto an open area, force the gears on the left. Open area on the left, force the gears. Okay. Is this the challenge? Yeah. Okay. 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 See what he does. He is longer than me. 20 minutes. Okay, well, you should have told me that. This dumb thing. I'm just a simple man. Okay. Do I not have a force user? Bro, this is making me frustrated. Bro. Making me frustrated. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Okay, here it goes. This way. Let's go. Okay. 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 Okay, I need to see where he gets the third one. Okay. There you go. Okay. All right. No. Okay. 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 Going to there. No, come on. What? Come on. Come on, move. Move. Come on. Okay. Okay. Probably not the fastest time, but... Okay, go into here. Unlock that. Okay. Okay. Open this. Let me through, idiot. Go. There you go. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. And the droidicas roll out. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Come on. Before 5 minutes breaks the clock. There you go. Oh boy. Challenge complete. That wasn't 500,000. That wasn't 500,000 studs. I think we'll just keep grinding away the studs though. Now that we know what we're doing. Okay, there we go. There we go, lost a couple seconds there. Gosh dang it, get out of my way, Grievous! Okay. I'm a droid. Do not worry about me. I am a droid. Then again, I am a droid. Do not worry about me. I am a droid. I am a droid. I am a droid. Do not worry about me. No, dang it. C-3PO, you're useless. Okay. There we go. Let me through. I am your droid commander. I am General Grievous. Why attack me? You know what? This is what happens when you attack General Grievous. That's what happens. Are you kidding me? I'm losing so much time. Okay, droid. I don't know why that's happening. We can just get him. Jump over. Okay. Anakin. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump. Anakin. We're almost done. Okay, then we go over to Grievous. I am one of your own. I am your master. Do not attack me. Oh, which one did I forget? Going across the area. Was it? I forgot one. No, I forgot one. Which one did I forget? Which one did I forget? Which one did I forget? The one that you fly across. I don't remember that one, though. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay. Come on, baby. Gosh, dang it. Okay, we gotta restart. We got this. Also, I don't know which what one I missed. 8, 9. What one did I miss? That one. Okay. Fourth one. Oh, it's in the same room as the shower one. Gosh dang it. Okay, it's in the same room as the shower one. Okay. It's the same one as the shower one. All right. Okay, sounds good. Are you kidding me? Okay, we got this. Okay. I think I need General Grievous. Okay. Why does it give me so many battle droids? Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Can I not perform force stuff on my... Okay. Come on. Go. Kill the door. Okay, let's go. Go. Let's go. I'm just a droid. All I am is a droid. There you go. All I am is a droid. Are you kidding me? I lost a couple seconds on that one. No. There we go. No, don't shoot me, please. Okay, and we go General Grievous, and we get out of here. We get out of here. There we go. Okay, come on. Where is it? There we go. Okay. We go like that. Okay. Are you kidding me? Let's go. Oh my goodness. How many kills are we gonna get with this one? Okay, so our time isn't that much better. You're gonna be at Heidi's? Heidi who? Have a great night. Oh, Jedi's. Okay. You have a great night too. I'll probably be over there in a second, and my stream is almost over anyways, so thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you. Peace. I think I did even worse. I'm excited to stream something else tomorrow. Even though I do enjoy this game. Yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be streaming Splatoon with Bree tomorrow. Yeah. Hope to see you guys soon. And as always, I'll see you guys somewhere random.
Peace!